wanna know, I can't trust you. Shock you, deny you, fluster. Crashing down, I was cluttered. Doing this so subtle, fumbling out through the rubble. Remember, this a jungle. The top, I was gonna get something. The middle, gotta stay hunting. Why the rush up for nothing? 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 Agitated illusion, only built for confusion. The institution, modern day execution. Think I know the solution, maybe not should I do it. Just put it in the music, just put it in the music.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
The NFL on EA Sports is in the great state of Tennessee at Nissan Stadium here in Nashville. The whole of downtown Nashville likely still reverberating with the sounds of the Titans taking the field a moment ago. They're ready for football as their Titans are set to match up with the New York Giants.
Set to kick off.
The kicker, Graham Gano, set to put his foot into this one. And off we go from Nashville. That'll be taken about a yard deep. And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to cost him 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 20.
Take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
On first down, it's Tannehill. He'll get this one complete. That's A.J. Brown. And he'll be corralled well upfield right around the 40-yard line. Just like that, a pickup of 20 on their first play from scrimmage. On first down, Henry going to be swallowed up in the backfield as he'll wind up losing about 3.
Nice play right there to stop him behind the line, but I want to see how this defense continues to play him here in the first half.
Yeah, we know, you know better than I, he has the ability to take over a game, so what do?
Yeah, I think you have to make sure that you bottle him in at varying levels, because if you crowd everyone to the line of scrimmage, if he breaks through, it's nothing but room to run.
16 yards, a first down.
First and 10 at the 46-yard line.
Tannehill going to turn and give this to Henry. And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35. 12 more yards there and another first down.
First and 10 at the 34-yard line.
Derrick Henry. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and 8.
Certainly a nice job there by the defense, rallying to the football and getting him on the ground. But I think the play gets made by the defensive front, because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole.
And he's unable to grab it. Thought he might have had position, couldn't hold on.
3 yards to go.
Tannehill. And right side, Henry's got it. And he's going to get this to the 31, but that is still well short of what he needed. They'll get only a yard out of that, and it'll bring up fourth down. And on their first drive, the offense staying out there. They're going to go for it on fourth. They snap it to Tannehill. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. How about them biting off 15 yards there on the fourth down attempt and keeping the drive alive? So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10. This is Henry. And he was able to shed one tackle but could not get away from there. A gain of 3, second down.
A 3-yard pickup. Brings up second and 7.
A shotgun snap for Tannehill. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off by Logan Ryan. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. That right there is the inauspicious start that they were hoping to avoid, the turnover on the first possession.
I love how you use those college-bound words like that, inauspicious. Well done. I really appreciate that. But here's the thing for me. I'm just wondering if their game plan is incorrect. You know, I think they felt like they could come in and throw it around pretty well. That interception early, they may rethink how they go about attacking.
That's caught by his tight end, Evan Engram. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. The catch and run going to wind up netting him 33 yards. So the line of scrimmage moves all the way across the 50 now as they come up first and 10. For the first time with Saquon Barkley. And he's going to get this one down near the 45-yard line. Bringing him down defensively, Jayon Brown.
Well, any lane that might have been open there was closed pretty quickly, and that was because the defensive front, they won that battle at the point of attack at the line of scrimmage. They used great leverage, held their spot, and stacked him up.
He'll get only a couple down to the 44. A minimal gain as we tick down inside of a minute remaining in the opening quarter. In need of a conversion on third down. They had the big play to start the drive. Not much since. Catch made by Slayton. And he's taken down inside the 30. Really been an ideal start for them. They get the turnover on the opening possession. Now here they are moving the ball straight down the field on their first drive.
And that feels good, but you know on their side of the field, all they're thinking is finish this drive off because they took it away, right? So now you've got them back on their heels a little bit. Now go down, put a touchdown on them. Look out, you've won the mental battle early in the game, and that may carry over for you.
On second down, here's Barkley. And this time they were waiting for him as he'll be knocked out before he can get back to the line of scrimmage. They wind up losing a couple there, so they go behind the original line of scrimmage, and now third and 11 coming up. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Super Bowl 49 hero Malcolm Butler. And he'll be stopped shy of the 15 at the 14-yard line on the return. Tannehill and the Titans come up now first and 10 at their own 14-yard line. He'll start with a give to Henry, and he'll get this one up to about his 14. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and 9.
Well, sometimes you just have to give credit to the defense. Great job there at the point of attack, holding up. They won their battles at the line of scrimmage, left him no space to try and run. Really nice job swarming to the ball carrier.
Now a toss left side into the hands of his tight end. And he'll get this up to the 30-yard line. 16 yards, a first down. Here's Tannehill. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
Normally being a big-bodied receiver plays to their advantage downfield. Go up and make the catch, take the hit, and pick up yardage. But in this case, the hit was timed really well and popped it free from his grasp.
And this is caught at the 20. And he's able to get this down deep on the Giants' side of the field. A big play that time for the Titans. 55 yards.
First and 10 at the 15.
A first down carry for Henry. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage.
Taken down.
Credit the tackle to Isaac Yiadom. Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again second and 10.
Giants 15-yard line.
From the gun, here's Tannehill. It's caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Tennessee. Jonnu Smith there to make the grab as his guys are first onto the scoreboard here this afternoon.
That was a beautiful ball right there as he waited for his tight end to come uncovered in the end zone, so give him points for patience as well. Delivered it right where it needed to be for 6 points.
Now he's back out there to boom this one away, maybe with some frustration after the PAT miss. A short kick taken at the 18. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get this up to the 29.
At their own 29-yard line.
The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. And the interception last time on the opponent's side of the field, certainly not what they wanted.
Put it mildly, that is so frustrating because that signifies there's a drive going on. You're in a good spot, great place to run some of your best offense. Instead, they turn the ball over.
They'll turn the ball over last time.
See if they can avoid doing it here.
On the carry.
Even though they gave up more than they wanted to on that play, it actually illustrates how well they bottled him up throughout the game, because that was his longest run of this contest.
He's going to fire one deep, middle of the... And that's caught at the 25. And all the way in. Touchdown, New York.
To number 88.
Evan Ingram, 62 yards. And the Giants have tied it here, and they can take the lead if they hit the PAT. Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it to the end zone, but it's incomplete.
Okay, they went for the fake off of the extra point attempt. It's a long way to go, and they didn't get there. Didn't get it completed successfully. Did someone dare them to do that? Did someone double dog dare him to do that?
I was going to ask you, maybe they saw something on film, but do you see something on film with those to try something from the 15 on a PAT? I don't know.
The only thing they needed to see on film there was a snap, a hold, and someone kicking the ball through the post.
And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback.
25-yard line.
Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. On first down, Tannehill. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
Incomplete.
He did a fine job there of not hitting him before the ball arrived, and I've got to tell you, you can often mistime that play because of the angles of approach. When you're going to get him, sometimes you panic as well and think, I've got to be there right now. Instead, in this case, time
to... Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Logan Ryan. And his guys are going to take over at the 21-yard line. Jones and the Giants now with a first and 10 at their own 21. He'll drop it off with Saquon Barkley. Desmond King making the tackle.
Ball carrier.
Ball at the 23, second and 8. Second quarter, 2 minutes to go. Tie ball game.
At the 23-yard line.
A reminder that when halftime rolls around, Jonathan Coachman will have all the highlights and analysis of this first half of play from our studios in Orlando. Now a man open down the middle of the field. And he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line. It's a first down on a gain of 10.
First down, Giants.
Throwing, Jones. They'll set up the screen to Barkley. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. That one goes for 24 yards. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. Operating from the gun, Jones. He's going to let one fly for Tate. That's going to be knocked away and incomplete. It was Kenny Vaccaro there to get a hand on that one.
Similar to a shooter in basketball, just connected on the previous shot. They run another set for him on the next play. Now, we had a guy who made the catch. They try to get the big one downfield, but came up empty.
And he gets this down inside the 35 before going out of bounds. 9 yards, not quite enough, and they'll be left now with third and one. Jones fakes the give to Barkley. He's got a first down and much more inside the 20. And finally wrestled down at the 8-yard line. So much for the run on third and one. Instead, it's a big chunk in the pass game. First down. They'll try and run for it with Barkley. And they'll be driven back here, losing yardage to the 9. The Giants going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 18 seconds to go in the first half.
Brings up second and goal. At the Titans, 9-yard line.
Second down and goal. Jones. This is caught. And he will take it on in for a Giant touchdown. Saquon Barkley. As the first half is winding down. And the Giants have taken the lead. CD, for them, this has just been an offensive explosion here in the second quarter.
Yeah, held scoreless in the first quarter. Now they find the end zone again here in the second. Sometimes you just have to have some patience. A lot of people think it's always an adjustment. You have to change what you're doing. Sometimes you just have to do your game plan just a little bit better. And I think that's part of what we're seeing here.
And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The Titans offense set to begin the drive. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
The intended receiver that time, Adam Humphries. And now it's second down.
It's now second and 10 at the 25-yard line.
An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. Here's Tannehill. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
For Adam Humphries, incomplete.
Now they face a third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. The final shot here before the break, Tannehill. And he's got his man in stride, complete. And he's going to be stopped here a few yards short of the first as the tackle is made at the 33. And that'll do it for the end of the second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. Okay, Coach, appreciate it. A one-touchdown game here as we get set to resume play in the second half.
Steven Gostkowski set to kick off.
Second half ready to get rolling. The Giants with a lead, and they are set to receive this kick. The lane opens here. He's past the 30. They're going to take this up close to the 40, so really good starting field position.
First and 10 at their own 38-yard line.
The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10.
At the 38-yard line.
They'll run it again with Barkley. And this has been a familiar sight all afternoon as they stop him behind the line. It's a loss of a yard, so it's back to third and 10. An important play right here, third and 10.
And I would expect pressure here.
And he took the contact as he was throwing it, and the ball drops incomplete.
How about some applause for the defense there? They forced him to throw that one into coverage, and just like that, they're staring at a fourth down. Well done.
Dixon, the punter, is on as he sends it away. Oh, he takes it in, doesn't let it bounce. He takes it at the 2. That'll be put in the books as a 53-yard punt. And the Titans will be backed up deep to begin the drive as they take over first and 10. Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. Their defense just came up with a stop right out of the locker room, and now can the offense take advantage?
Yeah, we don't want to turn this into something that it's not. It's only a one-score game, so it's not exactly a crucial possession. But at the same time, they'd like to get things started and at least come away with 3 points.
They'll run with Henry. And he finds enough of an opening to get this one back up to his 20. 9 yards, not quite enough, and they'll be left now with third and one.
Nine brings up third and one.
They'll run it again with Henry. And he's able to get the first here as he's taken down at the 25. They get 5 out of that one, and it moves the chains.
First and 10 at the 25-yard line.
They'll run on first down. Henry. And not much to speak of. Call it a 1 yard gain up to the 26.
He was brought down at the
26. Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
Tannehill getting this complete to Smith. And he gets this up to the 34 out of bounds there.
So much goes into a successful play, doesn't it? How about that play action there, freezing the defense just enough to bring the tight end free downfield for the completion.
10th carry now for Derrick Henry. And he's going to have the first down yardage to the 35. Call it a 1 yard gain on the play, and it'll give him a fresh set of downs.
First and 10 at the 35-yard line.
Now a first down throw, Tannehill. It's brought in by Adam Humphries. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. First down, Titans, gain of 12. On first down, it's Henry. And he'll fight his way forward to about the 48-yard line.
On the carry.
There to stop him on the defensive side, Lorenzo Carter.
Defensively, we always know that he is tough in run support, and I think the way that he gets there is he understands what an offense is going to do before the ball's even snapped. A great job of scouting prior to the game, then reading, reacting, and taking the right path to the ball carrier.
And he's going to be intercepted a third time. Picked off by Logan Ryan. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. They're going to have to go at least 50, 60 yards here if they want to ensure that they don't have to punt the ball like they did last time.
Yeah, so what you're saying is we're not playing to just get out of the shadow of your own goal line, right? You're playing to make sure the punter doesn't see the field again. So it's not picking up a couple of first downs. You want to pick up five or six first downs and make sure you move the ball into their territory.
New York.
Here's Jones, off the play fake, flushed out right. He's got a man, complete! And they've got it well across midfield, down to the 40 before it's all said and done. A big play that time through the air, 36 yards. And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. First down carry for Barkley. And they went the wrong way there. Losing yardage back at the 43-yard line. Excellent job on the tackle for loss by Harold Landry shooting into the backfield. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Titans 17-yard line. A good pick up there, 26 yards.
And the Giants first down.
From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. They'll complete this to Ingram as tight end. And able to get this down inside the 15, either the 13 or 14 before he's out of bounds. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
Brings up second and 7.
Jones out to the flat, that's caught. And stopped a few yards shy of the goal line at the 3.
Complete to Darius.
Second catch for him today, and it'll wind up a first down. And Barkley will try to punch it in. And just a short gain that time as they're able to get him down. That gets him 3 yards closer here as it brings up second and goal.
Three brings up second and goal.
Another try for Barkley, and he is in. Touchdown, New York. Saquon Barkley, his second touchdown of the afternoon, and the Giants are able to grow their lead. It's up and good, and that'll make the score 21-6.
Makes the score Giants 21, Titans 6. Graham Gano set to kick off.
Gano now following the touchdown here to kick it away. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback.
25-yard line.
The Titans offense set to begin the drive. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack them here. Second and six, just inside the 30.
Here we go, D.
Here we go, Tiger.
Out of the gun, Tannehill. He's going deep for Brown. And that one almost intercepted. Far too loose with the football here. Nearly a fourth pick. And it's third down.
Third down and 6 yards to go.
Tannehill now to throw. The open man is Smith. And he will have a Titans first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. 90 yards receiving now for him in the ball game. It's a first down. To throw is Tannehill. Got a man over the middle, and it's complete. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. On first and 10, Tannehill. And into the end zone for a Tennessee touchdown. Jonnu Smith with his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Titans are able to close the gap just a bit. And it's no good. It has not been his day. That's the second extra point he's missed so far.
Steven Gostkowski set to kick off.
So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. That'll be taken about a yard deep. And he returns this to the 22.
The Giants take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline, because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
Brings up second and 9 at the 24-yard line.
2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. So it's Giants football here as we welcome you back. So second and 9, and you'd have to figure just about all 11 probably crashing the line here. Now Jones eluding the pressure right. And now he's going to use his legs. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. No one there to help out downfield, but no problem. Scrambling for 22 and a first. They'll try and run some clock here with Barkley. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35.
The tackle made.
The Titans going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. That one looks like he'll throw here. And that going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down. Line of scrimmage, again the 37 as they line up second and 10. Jones with a handoff to Barkley. And he'll take this one down to the 36. Now Tennessee going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll talk it over here before what will be an important third down. From the gun, Jones, flush to his right. And intercepted, maybe the turning point they need. Picked off at the 24. And a terrific return as he brings this one all the way back to the 30. The young quarterback, Charles, rolling to his right. I know he's right-handed, but is that one that maybe a veteran sticks in his pocket?
I think so, Jeff. Remember, with young quarterbacks, it may take a few years before they get all the stuff out of them that they did earlier in their career or even in their college days when they were used to being dominant. In this case, the NFL veteran defense ended up winning the battle.
A good pickup there of 22. Now Tannehill. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down. Nothing on first down, so the ball remains at the 8-yard line, second and goal. Tannehill to the goal line, but it's incomplete.
That was a touchdown if he could have hung on. Instead, it was a well-timed collision to jar that one free.
And goal.
Now, they'd really like to make the short field pay off. We'll see if they can, but this is third and goal. Tannehill now to throw. Looking in zone, but it's incomplete. How about the defensive stand here from first and goal, three straight incompletion?
Yeah, I think people wonder why didn't they try and run it at least once in there. But once the first incompletion happened, it's almost like they were committed to throwing the ball from then on out.
On fourth down, Tannehill. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Able to get there and pick it. And they'll have the football, but deep in their own territory as he's brought down at the five.
Obviously disappointing, but you had to go for broke here, down two scores. So that forced you to make some throws you definitely wouldn't want to make. And I think this interception is going to pretty much write an end to this one.
That's complete to Slayton. And they'll bring him down right around the 13.
Jones.
Now the Titans will use their third and final timeout as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the game. To throw again on second down, Jones. And a flag comes in as that one falls incomplete. Let's see who this is on. It clearly wasn't outside of the tackle box. There's your penalty.
And accompanying that penalty, a loss of down.
Got to be careful here. Backed up this deep on third down. Gets this out to Saquon Barkley. And they're going to mark him down short, maybe by about a yard, if that. So that's going to push him back half the distance. 27 yards on the game there. Maybe a critical mistake at this juncture as now they've got a first and 10. Looking to throw. Jones escaping the pressure right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. Oh, Jones has just thrown his third interception. Picked off by the safety, Kenny Vaccaro.
Okay, it's real simple to say from here, but we know that sometimes as a quarterback, you've got to know when to say when and just throw it away. Flushed out to the right, tries to make something out of nothing here, and he winds up floating one downfield. It gets intercepted.
After the interception, here's Tannehill. He's going to let it fly. And that will be incomplete with a clock down now to 13 seconds.
Incomplete. Coverage defensively by Logan Ryan.
They work again from the 38 on second and 10. Tannehill with a play fake to Henry. He'll throw instead. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And unable to connect. It's incomplete.
Incomplete.
And the clock stopped at 8 seconds. So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a third and 10. And oh, they almost had another one. They are all over the football in this game. Nearly another pick. Now fourth down.
Sets up fourth down.
All right, they're going to try and keep hope alive here on fourth down. They're going for it. One last throw here for Tannehill. And that will be incomplete as time has run out on this football game. So a victory here for the men in blue, the New York Giants. And they were really helped by their defense, forcing 3 turnovers.
I think what we saw in this one, today's defense. And what I mean by that is in the old days, pitching shutouts was big time. That was paramount. But the big thing was holding people down, holding down their yardage, right? Don't let them throw the ball through the air and gain a lot of. But now, it's about taking the ball away. Taking away possessions, getting the ball back for their offense. They had 3 takeaways in this one, and it led them to victory.
So that'll do it. For my partner, Charles Davis, and the best darn crew in the industry, I'm Brandon Gaunt. This has been a presentation of the NFL on EA Sports. With that, we sign off from Nashville.